I know he doesn't like this title because I read this in his own article, but we're here with boxing expert Doug Fisher. What did you see tonight, Canelo?
I saw a hotly contested 12-round bout between two of the best junior middleweights in the world. I saw Canelo Alvarez and EsNews Lara bring the boxing traditions of their cultures to the ring, and I thought both men upheld the standards of Mexican and Cuban boxing. I thought that EsNews Lara was the ring general. I thought he was effective in spots with a stick and move strategy. He made Alvarez miss, and he made him pay, but he didn't make him pay enough over 12 rounds. This is a professional contest and not an amateur contest. And I thought that Alvarez fought to that Mexican style in that he was coming forward in the fight, and he really attacked the body, because that's all that was available to him, the way that Lara was moving. And I thought he did more damage in spots. Both guys were effective in spots. I thought that Alvarez was a little more dynamic with his spots. His punches seemed to be harder, and they definitely seemed like they were more hurtful. I wouldn't have wanted to be in Lara's place in that fight tonight. Now, honestly, Lara's a tough cat. He's got a lot of heart, because I think a lot of junior middleweights would have wilted under that body attack. And I really think it was the body attack that carried the fight for Canelo, particularly in the middle rounds of the fight. I thought Lara really sharp for the first two or three rounds, and I thought he was pretty. He went back to a more effective stick and move game in the last two or three rounds. I thought he was landing really hard less, which is what he should have been doing the whole fight, but he wasn't able to for whatever reason, and it cost him. And I thought the right man won. I had it 7-5 for Alvarez. I had it 115, 113. And I thought there were two or three rounds that could have gone the other way. So, I mean, I didn't disagree with the scorecard of 115, 113 for Lara. And I think a draw would have been fair as well. I thought the 117, 111 card was giving Alvarez a little bit too much benefit. Giving him, too much, bending over a little bit backwards for him, giving him more credit than I think he deserved with his offense in the fight, because he was only effective in spots, and he did miss a lot, and he didn't cut the ring off. I mean, he was after Lara, and he was rewarded for his aggression, and he was able to put hands on Lara enough to win a slight majority of the rounds, but he wasn't putting enough hands on Lara to win the vast majority of rounds. I think it's anything over 8 rounds is you're bending over backwards for the star.